When you're crunching, keep your lower back pulled down into the ground to begin with and think about squeezing your trunk. When you are crunching up, think about pulling your rib cage towards your pelvis and think about squeezing, using the muscles, not trying to throw yourself. Move with control up and down. This, generally speaking, is not a huge range of motion.